Okay, we're back. Just looking around a little bit on the map. Gonna figure out where to strike out next. Still... Burgundy went all pear-shaped on me. That's probably not gonna happen anytime. Wow. It's just fragmented really, really badly, didn't it? Who is in charge of France? That's not my guy. Have a look. Oh, he's in jail. Can I ransom him? No, I cannot. I can send him a gift in hopes that that'll help him ransom himself. I can also send her a gift in hopes that that'll help her ransom him. Other than that, I guess I could declare on France and see if I can get the guy in jail, but no. Oh well, we'll just see what happens. Also this war. This is a fairly silly war. It's gonna bring him pretty close to creating the Kingdom of Wales, so I'm not sure if he can though, because I think there's some cultural limitation there. Who are these people? I'm keeping an eye on this guy to see if his... Yeah, he still has his Doomstack. And there's this guy for some reason. He's Basque. I want him to be educated by someone who is Norwegian. Preferably a Norwegian with the gregarious trait. That's honest. There we go, you. Foreign power thing. Probably isn't that much I can do about that. Oh, anyway, this is the heir. Yeah, but this is the heir's heir. So that's why I want to make him non-Basque. And there's very little I can do about that. Could arrange a betrothal, but no. Nope. Can't be bothered. Really can't be bothered right now. So you Kazan has declared a Thursday holy war for another country. Okay, where are we now? Almost gave me a heart attack. Okay. So he wants this. Yeah, he's Orthodox, that's why. He is no longer the guardian of this guy. Okay. And by all means, can I do it? Oh, he just inherited, didn't he? Yeah, he did. Should be at peace. He's not. He's involved in some sort of war down here. Offered to join his war on that claim. Against this guy, who is also my kinsman, so I'm gonna stay out of that. Getting a lot more information about the inner goings on here than I appreciate. Oh, it's because I have marked him as a character of interest, that's why. That is why. Oh, you got your hands full. Gobble up that, maybe. Decline the call to arms, his wars. This thing splintered again. I'm gonna stop keeping an eye on this guy. Doomstack's left now, of course. Okay, who are you? What are you in jail for? Probably for being ambitious. I'll explain why that's not gonna happen. Being ambitious is pretty much one of the most jailable offenses there is around this part, these parts. Princess Constanza, really? Does she have any claims? Yeah, she has a weak claim on the Roman Emperor. I wonder if I have anybody I could push for that. Just for fun. Nope. He has a bucket load of claims, though. That's my list of claims I can claim. This thing from you. Okay. Hang on. Yep, it's this thing and because he is under this guy. Helps me very little. And I can't request his these are all my vassals, right? How old is he? He's 21 and he's of Erlan. Let's see. Transfer vassalage. He's 21 years old. Nope. Oh well. So much for that. claims on Poland. Not that I particularly want to do it the way they're bordering the Golden Horde, but offer to join their war. Holy War for Smolensk. Smolensk, isn't that in the middle there somewhere? Okay. Or I could declare war and claim this bit right there. Whew, that would be real boon to my empire. Okay, you then. I can still de jure blacking him, but I'm not gonna do that. Have I been ruling for 10 years yet? Let's have a look. Yes, I have. No vassal are fighting each other. Okay. Could really have used strong France. Right now, autonomous vassals, yeah. This is complete and utter chaos. New Pope! Hurrah! Means everybody loves me and not the Pope. Listen, Popey. You're going to divorce me, though. My unfaithful wife. How to improve the economy? Well, sure. Oh, final showdown between these two. Lifted the excommunication. This klutz. Well, he ain't getting out anyway, so it's really too bad. Speaking of intrigue, anything can be done around here? Norwegian Catholic. Oops. That was not what I intended to do. Norwegian Catholic. Norwegian Catholic. Swedish Catholic. Yep, you're losing your claim on that. If I can get the support I need. Which is highly doubtful. Well, no, I wouldn't say that's doubtful. I would say that probably work. It's just gonna take forever to do it. So, 7, 10, 13, 16. 18, 20, 22, 24, 26, 28, 30, Two, 34, and 36. Maybe I was a bit optimistic. So that's 40. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Not even that. It's gonna add another 40. Let's see. Can I get him to join? Probably not. Let's just see where we are when this is done. How old am I? 39. I need to change my succession laws. Also, I kind of need this infighting to end right here. What is this all about? What's this? You're defending against this klutz. Ah. Oh. Oh. She came back into my court from that. That's interesting. First, let's get you married again. Duke of Champagne, Prince of France. How is that going to lead to an alliance? Oh, with a Serene Doge. She's strong, lesbian, and ambitious. She's going to be a pain in anybody's court. The fact that she is strong kind of leads me to want to do a matrilineal one to breed. And to breed good heirs from her, but. Let's see. In the right age bracket. Well, there actually are. Yeah, she's my daughter, that's why there's plenty of suitors. Let's see. He's quick. Crappy spymaster. Oh, he really, for a guy who's quick, man, he sucks hard. See, this guy's also quick, but he's a lot better. He's a very good diplomat as well. He's one of mine. Chancellor Jämtland. Okay, I'm gonna have to take a look at you. Good ones are few and far between. Not exactly any geniuses left, are there? This guy's quick, and he could be kind of useful. A good army commander. Yeah, I think they could breed some interesting kids together. Yeah, let's do that. You lose a little prestige, but I don't care. Now there was this guy. Why aren't you married? Really? Because you're suffering from delusions of grandeur, aren't you? Because you have a claim on a duchy. That's why you're not married. Oh, god damn it. will do my daughter, of course. Are you worth it? Are you an heir to something? No, you just have this claim. You are content, though. You know what? I'll do that. Oops. You can have my eldest daughter. She's not that good anyway. We'll do that matrilineally, thank you very much. Not that that matters at all. So, there we go. Okay. Does that mean you guys are at peace? Wish them well. Now he's at my court. Yeah, you're just breeding stock. I really, really need this war to end. One way or the other. Accepted. Hang on. Imprisoning a Grand Mayor? Of course I'll imprison a Grand Mayor. Crap. Why did he come willingly? Well. Always ransom him out again. So, here we are then. Who are you? Who are you? Oh. You're the Grand Mayor. Norrland as well. I wonder how much I can get from you. 145 gold. That's not bad. Not gonna do it though, but it's not bad. Oh. My liege, good news. During my mission to Trøndelag, I happened to meet the noble bishop Gudbrand of Nidaros. After promising him not to divulge any of the information outside the realm, he decided to share with me some of the military advancements he had implemented in the last year. Enclosed in this letter is a document describing them in detail. Huh. Oh, I have never seen that before. That is kind of cool. So I was looking at Lithuania, trying to figure out if I could go to war with them. Do a couple of holy wars, of course, of course, of course. I could bring in Kumania, and that would be bad. That would be really bad, because that would bring in... Oh, he's probably aged since last I saw him. This guy? Nope. Okay, let's just have a look. Yeah, that's that guy. This is his problem. Army just wipes out everything on the map. Volga, Bulgaria. Okay. Huh. What's the deal with some assassination attempt? Okay, so this guy was apparently somebody attempted to assassinate him, and this is the guy who did it, a Norwegian Catholic attempting to assassinate a Saxon. I very much doubt that's true. I have no idea what you're talking about. Get the fuck out. Foreigner, my foot. Hang on, your heir. Saxon, of course he's Saxon. And he's ambitious to boot. I really wish this would end though. This looks like it's gonna go on forever. No, I'm not gonna marry her off. I'm gonna educate her. I'll do that myself. So why not? Now, this war of yours. ...65% in the favor of the Count. And that's his army. You are Norwegian. You are Frankish, so I'm gonna offer to join your war to claim anew. Oh no, I can't join his wars. Send him a gift. How are you managing to lose this? Seriously. Here, have some gold. Hire some mercenaries and deal with them. Anything else I can do? Award you an honorary title. As for this guy, I can request an excommunication, but that's not gonna help. Okay. That's right. Forgotten about that. Are you kidding me? Go, that's all I need. And press it. And then we'll take a break. We'll be back later. Cheers.